What's up, everyone? How are yous? Welcome back to the channel. the.NI.gamerreacts back with another video for yous on South Park, the best of Mr Mackey, the guy crying in the background, the school counselor in South Park, and we're gonna get stuck into it. This guy is absolutely hilarious. It's not a try not to laugh though, so it's not because I'm laughing already. And Mr Mackey's the funniest character ever. So we're gonna get stuck into it. Hopefully this isn't too loud. Here we go, best of Mr. Mackey from South Park. Oh, remember to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, turn the notification bell on, and check out the NI Gamer 1985, my gaming channel. Trust me, you love everything that goes on over there, from shorts, live streams, videos, non-stop. But anyway, let's go.
Our seats. This morning we're going to have a special lecture from your school counselor, Mr. Mackey.
Boo!
Now, who is that? That is not appropriate behavior, okay?
I'm sorry, Mr. Mackey, okay?
Okay.
That's okay, just don't let it happen again.
We won't let it happen again, Mr. Mackey, okay?
Okay. Okay, that's fine.
Okay.
Okay. Now, as your counselor, I'm here to tell you about drugs and alcohol and why they're bad.
They are, folks. Don't ever go near them.
So, first of all, smoking's bad. You shouldn't smoke. And alcohol is bad. You shouldn't drink alcohol. And as for drugs, well, drugs are bad. You shouldn't do drugs. Okay, that about wraps up my introduction. Now, are there any questions? Yes, Stan.
Why do dogs have cold noses?
I'm not sure.
Oh.
I am tired of seeing you in my office, young man. You get sent here every day, Craig.
I know.
Why can't you behave?
I don't know.
What do you have to say for yourself? Well, I tell you what, young man, you're going to be held back a grade if you don't... Did you just flip me off?
No.
Yes, you did. You just flipped me the bird. Now, see, this is exactly what I'm talking about. If you don't shape up, okay, and get your head straight... There, you just flipped me off again.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. And until you stop flipping people off, you can just go back to the waiting room, okay? Next. I had to get away, okay? I just lost my job.
Oh, that's weak, man. You know what you need? You need a good, stiff drink.
Oh, I don't drink, okay?
Trust me, man. It'll make you feel better.
Have a sip.
Drinking's bad.
Okay. Go ahead. Drinking's bad. Drink the beer. It'll calm you down. Yeah, why the hell not? It's just a beer. Don't be such a pussy, okay?
Even he agrees. The angel.
So how do you feel?
Oh, about the same.
You just need something a little stronger.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Stan, Kyle, Kenny, and Eric.
Hey, Craig. Hey, don't flip me off, you son of a bitch.
Sit down, boys. Now, let's see. What did Mr. Garrison send you in here for? The boys were being rude while a choir teacher was giving some stupid presentation.
It's just some dumb activist kids choir thing.
Young man, getting gay with kids is not dumb, okay? It just so happens that
it's
I'm on the board of directors.
Crazy.
Dude, all those choirs are the same. They don't even really sing. They use pre-recorded tapes.
Well, guess what, boys? I think that getting gay with kids is just what you need. I'm going to sign up all four of you.
What? You can't
Mr.
do
Mackey,
that?
What are you doing here?
I think this will be very good for you.
But we don't even care about the rainforest.
And that's exactly why you need to go, okay?
Please, Mr. Mackey, we'll be good. Don't
I've never seen Cartman
beg
before.
Have mercy, Mr. Mackey.
It must be that fast.
It'll warm you up.
Marijuana's bad.
What?
Marijuana makes you feel depressed and low, okay?
And you don't feel that way now?
Good point.
It's true. But don't do drugs, folks. Drugs are bad.
No, I don't feel any different. Ooh. Ooh, baby, get down, okay? Man, this alley is cool. It's so live and beautiful. Why, Clyde? Why did you do it?
I don't know.
What do you do?
You've got a whole school here, Clyde, okay? You got over 300 people that need to use the boys' room. And you decide you're going to be a comedian, okay? And pinch one off in the urinal. Leave it laying there for everyone to have to look at. Okay, you think it's funny, but nobody else does.
I think it's funny.
You gotta walk
Mr.
in that
Mackey.
Bathroom and see your ranted dick propped up against the back of the urinal like a brown rag doll.
Mr. Mackey, Clyde's parents are here.
Okay, that's good. Our minds are one. Okay. Our thoughts are one.
The hell's going on here?
This is the strangest thing I've ever seen.
Please, nurse, for a woman with a dead fetus on your head, you're not being very open-minded.
Yeah, that's true. Be a bit more open-minded.
Open your mind to your counselor. Open your mind.
Dr. Adams.
When you duke in the urinal, it's bad.
Okay. It is.
How would you feel if somebody came into your home, okay, pulled down their pants and laid a big mud monkey right on your mom's face? Oh, you think that's funny, huh? Yeah, that's real funny.
It is.
Well, Eric, I suppose that just like everything else, laughter can be relative. In other words, sometimes people see something so scary that nothing else scares them, so the same could be true for funny things.
So does that mean I'll never laugh again?
It's possible, okay. But you know, if you have completely lost your sense of humor, you can always become a writer for the show Friends. Okay. Okay, boys, this is the first day of sexual education.
Oh, this should be good.
Now, I know that some of you think this is very funny. Words like penis and vagina. Now, stop that, okay? We're going to get through this by being mature and grown up.
It's his voice, the way he says it. Oh. Don't think they should be seeing that at
this is the male anatomy, okay? Here we see the testes and the scrotum. Stop that, okay? The next person that laughs is going to get a referral.
I was that kid in the school that would have just laughed.
Okay. Now, in order to have intercourse, okay, the man takes his penis and he...
Come on, Mr. Mackey, finish it off.
The man takes his penis and he...
Dude, haven't you ever had intercourse, Mr. Mackey?
Well, sure I have. It's just... I was about 19 at the time. It's been about 21 years.
Okay. Jesus.
Let's see. I'm pretty sure I took... I took the penis, and I... What the hell did I do with that damn thing? Hi, boys.
Hello, Mr. Mackey.
Have you boys been sure to pass gas regularly so you don't spontaneously combust?
We know how to fart, Mr. Mackey.
Well, let me show you just to be sure, okay? Come on. Good girl now.
Jesus Christ!
Sick, dude.
I had a steak wrapped with bacon last night.
Dude, I think you pulled mud.
So you boys understand you have to do that regularly, okay?
Okay, just go away. God, that was not cool at all, dude.
Mr. Garrison, are you all right?
Mr. Garrison isn't here right now.
Okay, Mr. Garrison, you're just having a hard time dealing with the memories of your father's sexual abuse, so you switch personalities to Mr. Hat, okay?
Oh, good one, Sherlock. You figured that out all by yourself?
Okay, I think the best thing for Mr. Garrison to do is to go see his father.
No! No, you moron! Mr. Garrison can't let the memories in! Just leave us alone!
Okay, Mr. Hat, you need to let me talk to Mr. Garrison, okay?
Why would he want to talk to a second-rate, dopey-ass elementary school psychologist?
What did you say?
You heard me, jackass. There's monkeys that make better counselors than you.
Well, you son of a bitch!
Oh, what the hell? He's fainting the bloody puppet.
No, Mr. Mackey, Mr.
And he's getting beat.
I'm gonna kick your ass, okay?
Okay.
No.
You guys,
you may have won this time, Mr. Hyatt. Okay, kids, let's take our seats, okay? I know this has been a difficult couple weeks for you all with the untimely death of your teacher, but it's time for us to try to move on and learn, okay?
Mr. Mackey, I don't think I'm over the teacher's tragic death yet. I need more time. It's just, it still hurts, you know? Can I go home?
No, Eric, what we're going to do is learn to hide our emotions with math problems. Okay, so let's start with some multiplication tables over here. Okay, kids, so now who can tell me what year the first moon landing took place? How about you, Clad?
Why all the parents there?
No helping. Okay, I'm not really sure having all the parents here is a good idea.
It's not.
Okay?
Well, maybe things would be better if we could trust people like the Starches. Us? Your family's always been the shifty-eyed ones.
Oh, yeah?
Stay away from me. Don't touch my
tower. Oh, this is too much to take.
Oh, there's his parents.
Mom, Dad, could you please leave me alone?
We just want to make sure nobody hurts you, Junior, okay?
Okay.
Even his dad says it. Jesus. Well, there was no way I was ever doing that trying not to laugh, you know. That signature catchphrase, he only needs to say that, and that's me on a laughing fit. The man is absolutely hilarious, and there was some more bits that weren't in that I'm hoping there's like another part two, because he has so many funny moments. To me, obviously Randy Marsh is my favourite, then just below a wee bit is Mr. Mackey, because he is just that ridiculous. And that crazy, just the way he speaks is just hilarious. But folks, I hope you enjoyed that. Remember to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, turn the notification bell on, and also check out the NI Gamer 1985. If there's any sort of South Park character, Family Guy character, anything like that you want me to react to, just let me know in the comment section, or just a video in general, let me know. But folks, I'll see you all in the next one. Yous have a good day or night, wherever yous are in the world. Bye.